Father God, I am yours. I am a child of God. Cheer me up when I am sad. You make me smile when I am mad. Every day you make me glad. I am a child of God. Father God, I am yours. Every day I will say, Father God, I am yours. I am a child of God. Cheer me up when I am sad. Make me smile when I am mad. Every day you make me glad. I am a child of God. You cheer me up when I am sad. You make me smile when I am mad. Every day you make me glad. I am a child of God. I am a child of God. I am a child of God.
Take two. Hey everyone, we've got our popcorn, I have to have my blanket, and we're ready to watch some movies.
Because we're in our series called At the Movies.
But before we turn it on, it's time for our Memory Verse Challenge. Our Memory Verse for the series can be found on page 1,243 of your hands-on Bible, 1 John 4:11. Let's turn to it and read it together.
Oh wait, hold on, Chrissy. I think I've got it memorized this week. If you've been following along, I've been trying to memorize it, and I think today I can say it without having to read it from here, okay? You ready?
Let's try it.
All right.
Dear friends, since God loved us that much, we surely ought to love each other. 1 John 4:11. That was awesome!
Hey kids, I think today while we watch our movie, we should look for how people treat each other. If they're kind, that means they care for people or they see them as important.
Yeah, because today we're learning that I make a difference when I care about others.
Caring about others is another way that we can love others. Jesus tells us to love others.
Wow, okay. So when we say that I make a difference when I care about others, you're talking about how I have to care for everyone, even the people I don't always like and who are mean to me.
That's right, Christy. Hey, Jesus tells us to love everyone. Hey, let's say our one thing together.
I make a difference when I care about others. Okay, well, make sure to look for how people are caring about others, or maybe they're not caring about others in our movie.
Let's watch.
All right, not this time. I've got you.
Oh yeah? There's only one problem. Who's going to defuse the bomb, Super Stewie? It's got to be one or the other. Save the city or catch your greatest enemy, me, the Blue Bandit. Ha 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 ha, you can't do both.
What did you just say to me, Blue Bandit?
You can't do both.
No. The other thing.
Save the city or catch your greatest enemy?
You think you're my greatest enemy?
Of course I am.
You are not my greatest enemy.
What? Yeah, yes, I am. We've been the greatest enemy since, like, forever.
No, you're not.
Yes, we are. Who else drives you crazy the way that I do, terrorizing the city?
Other bad guys?
No way.
Then I would say I'm fighting a few different people right now.
What? But what we have is special. Are you really gonna say that there's nothing special about our relationship?
Whoa. Let me tell you something. Super Stewie doesn't do relationships.
What?
There is no us. We are not a thing. I don't need you. I don't need anyone.
Kyle, that was not very nice, what he just said.
You're right. Hey kids, do you think that our character was caring for others? What did he do that made it look like he doesn't care about the bad guy?
That his heart will change and that he will see that everyone is important.
Me too. We are all God's masterpieces and he loves each one of us.
We'll have to keep watching our movie and hope that he changes his heart. Remember, we're looking for when our characters care for each other because I make a difference when I care about others.
Blah, 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 blah.
Oh my gosh, I'm so excited to meet you. My name is Steve. I had a question for you, Mr. Steve.
Oh, I didn't even see you there. Hit me with it, bud. Come on.
Well, do you have any advice about how to get adopted?
Oh, yeah.
You do?
Mm-hmm.
Is teeth whitener a good idea? Do you think that would help?
Oh, yeah, sure. Yeah.
Really? How about eyeliner or maybe learning a foreign language or something?
Oh my goodness, there she is.
Hey, Mr. Stewie, would you be all right, like, if you adopted someone and they decided to eat cereal for, like, every single meal all the time?
Mm-hmm, yeah, sure, yeah.
What about, like, if they just decided to, like, watch TV and, like, fall asleep on the couch, then wake up the next day and keep watching TV because they don't want to do anything?
Yeah, sure, whatever, yeah. Mm-hmm.
Oh, my gosh, that's awesome. You know, hey, would you want to adopt me? Awesome.
Ooh, well, that was interesting.
Yeah, it didn't seem like he was really listening to him.
Kids, do you think that he was caring for him?
I really don't think he was.
You know, Jesus tells us that we should love each other, even if it's not our favorite person or if they're even mean to us. We might not like that, but we still should love them.
So true. When Jesus died on the cross, he didn't just die for the people that he liked. He died for everyone because he loves everyone.
And we should be more and more like Jesus. Our verse for this series even says that. It says, "Dear friends, since God loved us so much, we surely ought to love each other." 1 John 4:11.
Wow. So our main character is not really caring about others, but other people are caring for him.
You know, I think that's going to hurt his friendships if he doesn't change the way that he treats others. Mm-hmm. He needs to be more like Jesus and care for others, and he needs to love others.
I hope he's going to start seeing that everyone is important, even his sidekick.
Yes, the sidekick. I totally agree with you, Christy.
Okay, like all superheroes, we spend a lot of time in isolation, sweet, sweet isolation. I'll go in and distract him, and you get the thing.
Copy that. How about this idea?
Don't even finish that thought. These are all the good ideas that Super Stewie has. So don't even try it with me, all right? Your superpower is listening to my ideas and making them happen.
Oh, all right, cool.
Okay, now do this.
Do what?
And, I don't know. What am I supposed to say? Jump? Jump over that thing.
Okay, I'll jump. Hold on. Whoa! How did I do, Dad?
That was mediocre. And don't call me Dad.
It looks like the sidekick really cares for the superhero.
Yeah, he does. He's even calling him Dad. Which was, I mean, it was a little weird there.
Kind of weird. But you can tell that he loves and he cares about the superhero.
But our main character still has a hard heart towards his sidekick.
Yeah, he's not very nice. Remember, I make a difference when I care about others. Kyle, what are some of the ways that you care for others?
Well, Christy, one way that I care for others is actually by making food for them. I think eating together and spending time together is one of the most important ways that we can show others that we care for them and think that they're important. What about you, Christy?
Well, I like to spend time with others. I love to go out on adventures and show them that they're important because I want to be around them. My friends and my family, they love going on adventures and being together. That's how I care for people.
Hey kids, what are some ways that you show your care to others? I make a difference when I care about others. Hey, let's all say that together.
I make a difference when I care about others. Let's see if our superhero changes how he is treating others and starts showing that he really cares about them.
Oh, we did it. How's everyone? Are you okay?
I'm fine.
Hey, listen, wait. I just wanted to say, I'm really... really, 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 really
sorry?
Yeah, there it is, I did it.
I don't know why I stayed.
I was afraid. I was afraid of feeling the pain you feel when you lose someone close to you.
Oh, that's so sweet.
You know, the city needs us. So I came back, and I needed you. Saving this city is too big a job for one person. What do you say? Will you work with me? I need your help.
I thought you'd never ask.
That was so sweet.
He said that he needs him because he needs help to keep the city safe.
I think he finally changed his heart. Kids, talk about how he showed that he cared for his friend.
Remember, everyone, I make a difference when I care about others. Let's all say that together.
I make a difference when I care about others. We need to make sure that we show others we care about them and love them because Jesus loves me, he loves you, he loves you, he loves everybody.
And we should be more and more like Jesus and show others that we love them.
If you haven't made Jesus the leader of your life, and you want to start being like Jesus and loving others and caring about them, you can do that right now.
And it's as easy as A, B, C.
A, admit. Admit what you've done wrong and tell God you don't want to sin anymore.
B, believe. Believe that God sent Jesus down to earth to take the punishment for your sin. Trust that he wants what is best for your life and that he has a plan for you.
C, confess. Confess to others that Jesus is the leader of your life.
Hey, let's all pray before we leave, and you can ask God into your heart right now if you're ready. Hey, Kristen, you want to pray for us?
Okay, bow your heads and put your hands together. Dear God, thank you so much for loving me and caring for me. Help me to show others around me that I love and care about them too. Help me to make a difference in their life. And Lord, I pray that you come into my heart. Change my heart so that I can care about others even more and be like you. Help me to show your love every day and be the leader of my life. Amen.
Amen. Hey kids, thank you so much for joining us for our series at the movies. We had so much fun these last 4 weeks looking at different movies, mm-hmm. but really looking at God's word and how we can make a difference through a lot of different things.
It was super fun, and I hope you enjoyed the movies.
Take care, guys. See
ya. Bye.
Hi, everyone. I'm Super Stewie.
And I'm Captain Fuzzy Socks.
But... Super Stewie here. And I've got my cape on the front so you can see the star.
Ow.
Super Steve?
Captain Fuzzy Socks. That's my superhero name now.
Okay, Captain Fuzzy Socks. I value you, and I want you on this team.
Aw, well, I value you too, Super Stewie.
Thanks.